Update now on a burglary at a gun store in Littelton. The ATF and Littelton police have released surveillance pictures from the Triple J Armory. There they are. Burglars took 51 firearms earlier this week. There is now a $5,000 reward for information in that case. A